active as a performing artist. For 41 years, she has taught and trained musical talents in the Conservatory of Music. In recognition for valuable contribution to the promotion of Philippine talent and industry in the field of world-class music, given in Diliman, Quezon City, on the 21st day of November, Anno Domini 2008, on the occasion of the centennial year of our beloved alma mater.
Sa loob ng puso ko'y napukaw yata isang damdamin natutulog sana. Ano itong sumisigasig sa aking wari ko'y walang iba kundi pag-ibig. Ano itong halamang umusbong sa aking dibdib? Tumutubo kahit nauhaw sa tamis. Bawiin mo man sana yaring hapis, halamay diligin katas ng paglingap. Kahit isang patak halamay tatanggap, kahit isang patak halamay tatanggap.
By Jonathan to Ms. Fides Cuyugan Asensio, were written by Ms. Fides Cuyugan Asensio.